Hi, my name is Jojo and I live in a tent on an island in Sweden. And I would like to tell you my story.
Schöne Kanten, ne?
Genau, ja. Die können wir aber relativ nicht dick machen, aber. Huch, das ist ein bisschen zu hart.
Ey, einigermaßen. Gerade ist den Pick ein bisschen nach links.
So, next I'll put in the corners these shoes, or however you call it, for more stability. Then I will put some diagonals in here and one in the middle, and that's the first floating part, and then we can see if it floats.
I asked a carpenter on how I should make these connections here, and if you just use screws like these, that's not enough, and also screws tend to break because they are of a stiffer material, I guess. And so with these metal shoes here, you can use either nails, because nails are more flexible, or special screws that are also more flexible. And since the whole construction will move in itself, this might be the correct solution. Let's hope. Otherwise, I can swim as well. Now the diagonals.
Wie viel würden wir machen?
Alles vier.
Eins,
also eins, zwei, drei, vier.
Wie sehen wir aus, wie ist das?
That's now important with the diagonals, that everything is straight. We have 110.5, and here we also have not 110.5.
Wechseln wir da mal?
Nein, das ist eigentlich gerade.
What's also important when you use a saw like this or any other saw, don't wear any gloves, because if you have gloves that are loose and you come close to the blade, you can cut off your finger. A friend of mine lost his finger that way. No gloves.
person operating the camera said this is a nice picture and I should say something. So I will say that my head is empty at the moment because there has been so much going on in the last days and weeks, and now the elements here are ready, and yeah, it will float and it will be huge. But I will live in it for another year. It's too much to think, just continue.
My mom is also here, by the way, and makes delicious food.
I'm sorry.
Actually floating.
Ich hätte es lieber drüber gehabt, aber also fliegt trotzdem an.
Bitte. Weil die kann ich halt gegessen. Bis morgen sind die Gatschi.
Ja, danke. A tent. Yes. At the moment my tent is on the other end of the lake. I have been living there for 1 year. And now the second year I will have the tent on this raft here. Yeah.
He likes adventures.
Yes, I have a YouTube channel where I post videos about this, and that's why I'm documenting it. Yeah.
See you.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Ja, ich weiß. Einfach auf die Pfanne steigen.
Ja, dann.
Bist du
denn? Dann haben wir dann 80 rein und dann.
Ein Wahnsinn. Dann passen wir. Ich da die anderen auch gerne da hinten.
Hello, day number 3 of construction today with glasses, because it will be only a short construction day. I'm going to mount some boards on the front part, and my dad is still here to help me.
Okay.
Hello, day number 4 of the raft construction, and today I have this, an outboard engine. And with this I should be able to move the raft across the water, if it works. Let's see.
Soll ich hinten Teil tragen?
Nein, geht schon.
Bei mir langsam Kräfte.
Das Benzin aus.
Well, that's it for now. The next step will be to move the platform where the tent is on onto the raft and set up the tent and put everything in, but this might still take some time. Anyway, thank you for watching. I will now try to go for a ride in the wind and the waves. Goodbye.